Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to find out the IMEI number of your iPhone. We will also see how to find out the IMEI number of your lost iPhone. If you have the iPhone and if you want to find out the IMEI number of the iPhone, you will go to settings here. We will go to general, we will go to about, and if I scroll down here I can find out the IMEI number of my iPhone. But suppose if your iPhone is lost and if you want to find out the IMEI number of your iPhone, then what you do is you will go ahead and you will open a browser. For me, I will go ahead and open Chrome browser. So after I open the browser, I need to open a website, appleid.apple.com. I need to enter my Apple ID here. Then next, I need to enter the password for my Apple ID. Next. So if I have activated two-factor authentication, what I will do is I will select allow here. Then I have this passcode which I need to enter. Now I have logged into the Apple ID website. So once you log in, you go to devices here. And suppose if I want to find out the IMEI number of this iPhone, I will select this iPhone. And here I will be able to see the IMEI number of my iPhone. So in this way you are able to find out the IMEI of your iPhone even if it is lost. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.